A lot of new faces at the University of St. Thomas. The team jumped to Division I this year. Today, their first practice after not playing any games last season. They'll play their first game on September 4th, and they are pretty excited to be on the field.
My dad used to say, absence makes the heart grow fonder, and it could not be more appropriate in this situation. We were out here last year with the guys, and that felt great compared to nothing. But now to have something to look forward to, like a season, and then on top of that, a season that no one's ever had this type of year before, there's just so much going on. It's like sensory overload right now.